Hey everybody, how's it going? So I am going to be doing the 333 challenge over the
next
3 months.
Are you doing a
video? Yeah. I'm gonna tell them about the 333 challenge I'm doing.
Oh yeah, I'm excited about that one.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why?
It's gonna be fun.
For me?
We get to, you know, not only have we gotten rid of our material possessions that just have been distracting us, but we'll get to get rid of our clothes and focus on just, I don't know.
Wait, we?
Less, yeah.
Are you planning on doing it with me?
Absolutely. Let's do this.
You own like
333 challenge.
No, Dean owns like 10 pieces of clothes, so he would have to go buy clothes to do the 333 challenge. It's more like the 555, five pairs of clothes in 55 months challenge. Go away.
Alright, so here we go. Let's go do this thing.
Oh gosh, no. This is going to be me doing this.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Anyway, so he's not doing it. He doesn't have enough clothes to do it anyway. But I do, and I think most women probably do. So the point of this is over the course of 3 months, I can utilize 33 pieces of clothing, jewelry, shoes, accessories, 33 total of all of that. For me though, I am pregnant and quickly getting bigger. And so towards the end of it, you know, I might need to switch out for some bigger tops and bigger pants and such, but I will still stick to the number 33. So anyway, that's what I'm gonna try. I'm excited to try it because I think it'll save me a lot of time trying to come up with, I don't know, having to go through all the clothes, come up with outfits every day. My goal is to, once I pick my 33 items, is to assemble some different outfits that I can do and take pictures of me wearing them so that I can look back and like just have like all the pictures laid out and be like, okay, today I'm gonna wear this one. And boom, I know exactly which shirt, which shoes, which necklace to grab, and it makes it easy. So I'm excited to try that, and I think also it will just help me be in the mindset of just keeping simple and not trying to overdo it or spend too much time, energy, money on what I wear. I think in our culture too, there's a lot of pressure and emphasis on what we wear and what we look like, and I think for me it has been at least very easy to get stuck on that just train of trying to constantly be up with the newest trends and outfits and looking cute, and I'm always like, oh, I need to go buy this top, I need this, I need that. And especially if you you know, work somewhere or see the same people almost daily, you know, there's a lot of pressure to not want to rewear the same outfit too close together. I think that it's important just to try to simplify our lives and keep our focus on what's really important and not overemphasize what we wear and what we look like. I think it's important to remember too, this isn't permanent. As I go through my closet and pick out my 33 items, I'm not gonna go take all of my other items to Goodwill. I'm gonna bag them up and set them aside for the 3 months. And this is just a challenge too. I've seen other women watch YouTube videos and different things of other women trying this, and they talk about how there's such a freedom at the end of it of just not feeling so much pressure and not feeling so tied to what they look like. And so I'm excited to experiment with that, and I would love if any of you are up for trying this challenge with me. It's just temporary, and I would love to have some people doing it with me. So let me know, comment below, if this is something you want to try out as I do it. See how many shirts and dresses I have currently. 56. So, I need to get that down quite a bit. So, I'm trying to strategize because I only get 33 items. That does not include, you know, undergarments, essentials like that. But I don't need a lot of shoes. Maybe like, I don't know, like 4 pairs of shoes, I'm thinking. And I don't need a ton of jewelry. Maybe 6 or 7. Okay, so we'll say I get 12 and then a couple spare things. So 12 items I'm setting aside. So shirts, workout clothes, pajamas, pants, all of that have to be in there. So we'll say like 20. This is difficult. I'm gonna start with picking out my most favorite shirts. That's probably the easiest way to start. That I know fit me right now and all of that. So. So these 8, I know I wear a lot. I'm trying to think if that's, I might want a t-shirt though.
I like that one.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. I like that one.
That does not fit me right now. My pooch is too big. Sorry. I do work at a gym, at a rock wall, so I do need one shirt for that. I think I'll do this one. Climb a mile. We'll add probably one more. Wait, how many do I have? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I'm at 10 already. Okay. All right, we're gonna let that settle for a bit. I'm gonna look through my pants and other stuff. So workout clothes wise, I go to the gym with Dean a couple times a week, so I need a couple things. This one's actually my mom's. Sorry, Mom, I accidentally brought it back from Colorado. So I'm gonna wear it, okay? So far, pants wise, workout clothes, and PJs, I have pared down to a pair of maternity jeans, my maternity capris, my white capris, and my black capris. It's still summer, very hot here, so I think that's all I need for a while. Two pajama pants. I'm not very fancy at bedtime. Pajama pants. And then I can wear my t-shirts or shirts with that. And then I need, oh man, I want this undershirt too. Two undershirts. Two workout shirts and my work capris, which I can also wear to the gym to work out in. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 undershirt, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. And then there's 3 pairs of shoes I think is all that I really need right now. My tennis shoes, and then my black sandals and my white sandals. 5, 6, 7. There's 6 items left. I'm gonna look at my jewelry. I'm realizing I have a lot of jewelry. These are tangled right now. But I wear these 2 necklaces a lot. So that's 2. 3, or this one, 4, how many items did I have left?
6.
Oh, that's it? Oh boy. Earrings, I love these. 5, I'm already at 5! It's not enough! I like this one too, and I need, oh, can't leave out this one. And I need some just like stud earrings, so okay, that's it. That's all I got. This is a little harder than I thought. I just need one more item. That's all I need. All right, I'm keeping the jewelry. I'm taking out one of the shirts. And there's my 33 items. Here's my plethora of jewelry.
Say okay. Bye-bye.
Well, here's my items. A little less than I was expecting. Oh, plus shoes. But I'm excited to try it out. It'll definitely simplify things, that's for sure. So, I'll post pictures soon maybe of how I do mix and match different outfits and take a picture so I have something to look at and just go like, I'm gonna pick that outfit today and here's what I need. So keep checking back for updates. along the process for me. And I'd love if you want to do it with me.
Now go 3-3-3 challenge.
I can still kiss you. 3-3-3 challenge.
You know, we've already gotten rid of a lot. Yeah. I mean, just in the process of downsizing and trying to simplify our lives on this overall journey, you know, 95% of our belongings right now are in a 10x20 storage unit. Everything in this house right now, we're still living in our house with my mother, and everything in here is hers, except for our mattresses and some of our clothes. And some of my bread making stuff is here because I can't
do
it. He's
got mad bread making skills.
But you know, the point is that, you know, we've already downsized, but there's still this urge to want to downsize a little bit more. And like Amber said, you know, I'm excited for her to try this out. Just trying to eliminate a little more of that pressure, like she said, and enjoy life just a little bit more.
Yeah, I think every little bit that we have downsized, we've felt just more and more freedom, and we're really enjoying that feeling. And so I'm just like, well, what other areas can we try this in? And my clothes and accessories is one of them, so I'm excited to just try it out.
Don't forget to like our Facebook page, and you can read about our blog and our experiences at ourjourneytobliss.com. Amber will be posting updates. I'll be posting updates about stuff that I'm doing. And you can check out our YouTube channel and just find us on social media all around, Instagram, Twitter, all that fun stuff. Share this with your friends too. And like Amber said, if you're feeling that calling to simplify your wardrobe for a few months, comment below and tag us in it, or post on your page what you're doing and tag Our Journey to Bliss in it.
Yeah.
Be excited to see that.
Yeah, yeah.
So, see you on the flip side. Is that what it is?
Catch you on the flip side.
Catch you on the flip side. What's the hand logo?
We need to work on our cool slogans.
It's like that Full House. Cut that out of here.
So, not even it.
Is that not Full House?
Cut it out.
Cut it out. Yeah.
I need to give him lessons.
Catch you on the flip side. All right.
Yeah.